What's up, everybody? It's Trevor, and today we're going to take on the Nightfall! We got to go to the moon! We got to go kill the board, the fallen cats above the moon, and defeat the notorious Taniks, the scared dingy.
Yep.
Well, we got solar burn, and we got blood burn. Oh. I think it was grounded, so players take more damage while airborne, so that sucks. And yeah, we're gonna start this up and we'll see how far we can go. Hopefully we can go all the way. We will go all the way. This is what I'm gonna be rocking. I got my warlock going on here. I gotta get all phased of the Hinson's Lord's face. Whatever. Don't close the
he
exile.
Kneels before no
part of the Praxis Fire. And legs of the exile.
Him.
Most ugliest boots in the game. Look at that, they're so ugly. But they have good discipline. Roar.
I have been tracking.
Yeah, I'm rocking my summoner. This is a void, so that's Pippin. Rocking my Praise Revenge, which I have upgraded. 365. And then, of course, I got their Gellhorn. The Gellhorn. AKA Gellatron. Let's do it. So, hopefully. We'll get through this. Get some butts. Now, I know that these things are going to be a pain in the ass, so let's keep doing it. Let's see what happens.
Avenge the dead.
Oh, I'm not going to shoot him. Oh, I fell.
Stealing the dark.
And the dark. Jump back. Oh. Okay, round two. Let's do this.
Your job just as simple. Avenge the dead. Stop him from stealing the dark.
Stop stealing the dark. Oh God, God. I hate you. Why are you such a?
Avenge the dead. Stop him from stealing the dark.
Ow.
Avenge the dead. Stop him from stealing the dark.
Aha, motherfucker! I did it. There's this sword just lying around. You guys mind if I pick it up? Hey, of course you guys have arc shields. You're stupid. Hey, Jackalo. Nah, stuck. I forgot to pick up my bounty. Got guys, play nice, playing. Oh, hold on, I gotta reload the Gallotron. You can run, but you can't hide. Oh, I already had the bounty. What? Nuh-uh. Throw this! Hey, now watch where you throw this! Oh my! Throwing stuff at me! It's the big scary dude! Oh, that's gonna hurt! Oh, that's gonna hurt! He's in the garden. Okay, he was running. So there he goes. He ran. Ooh, this head tastes so good. Oh, he's immune. He's gone. He's gone. Coming from? Like, somebody explain where those guys come from. That was a bunch of just out of the blue. they're just like, peekaboo. I was like, I definitely see you now. All this ammo. Hey, yo. Hey, you wake up. Why is this guy not waking up? Oh, now he's waking up. Now he wakes the f*** up. Oh, this is super dumb. Oh, no! Really? Really? I self-rised over and couldn't go. Oh, my gosh. No, we were so close. So close. I'm not gonna do that again, I can tell you that. No, no, no. I was so close, I should've stayed back. I shouldn't have rushed in there like a maniac. Shouldn't have. Hey, but we got an engram. Engram, some more weapon parts, all the fun stuff. Alright guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry, I didn't make it all the way through. I was skeptic to make it through anyways, but we got close. Oh, we got pretty close. So, anyways, guys, till next time, my name's Trevor, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.